I'm just on my own shit, look. Stubborn since a young and getting harsher on these niggas, cause they never mind their business. Well, my presence is a privilege. Been petty since a pad one to pest in my village. I just need y'all to know that I never needed not one of you. Took the lead and stampeded, so why would I need to run with you? Claiming great but ungrateful, dealt with hate by the grateful. Fucking snake venom bites out of spite, so distasteful. With all disrespect, man, I don't respect the lie to you. Bullshit in the count, niggas act like they're not accountable. Learned very hard that this trust was never a must. If you put your all in someone, guaranteed they leave you crushed. Fuck being independent, rather strive for independent. I'm just dropping gems on niggas like a jeweler independent. They all around my neck, but this industry cutthroat. Betrayal from your niggas is the blade that cuts you close the most.
Right.
Betrayed a betrayer. Are you mad at the game or are you mad at the player? Life is the cruelest bitch and a child is human nature. Why am I never shocked by all this shocking behavior? With these backstabbing niggas, backstabbing bitches, all these fuckers clamor for the bag. It's so sad the witness fake shit make it glamorous. IG captions and cameras, all these lost souls that captured, and so much so that it's cancerous. I don't know what the answer is. People bite the hand to feed them, get a follow, then mislead them. Tricking bitches, why we treat them? Why we slave for thoughts of freedom? Cut them off, I see you bleeding. With greed and envy, it's very scary and necessary to take precaution, cause niggas will leave you dead and buried. Leon used to tell me fast, you get them how you lose them. Get rid of one problem, up pops a new one. These nothing ass niggas really out here trying to do something. Man.